How to get your baby to sleep without nursing. Your child will only fall asleep while nursing? You love the bonding, but are afraid they will never get to sleep any other way? Wondering how to put your baby to sleep without offering the breast, not wanting to put them under stress? There is a way. Your baby can fall asleep away from your breast without crying it out for hours. See the recommended methods for a stress-free and effective way to help your baby fall asleep without nursing them. Let's start by saying that it is normal for your baby to fall asleep while breastfeeding. Sucking is a natural reflex and need of a newborn. A way not only to satisfy hunger, but above all to soothe, calm and feel safe. Why does the baby fall asleep while nursing? First of all, they calm down during breastfeeding, and after all it is a very big physical effort for them. Sometimes, moms feel guilty that they are creating bad habits by responding to this need and fear that later on they will not be able to put their children to sleep in any other way. There is nothing wrong in the fact that the little one falls asleep while nursing, but soon every baby will grow up and here comes the question. How to put your baby to sleep without the soothing effect of nursing? Getting your baby to sleep without nursing, a new sleeping stimulus. Getting your child to sleep without nursing should be introduced step by step. It may be easier for your little one to fall asleep if they have a new stimulus associated with falling asleep. You can stroke their heads or hands, whispering, or singing a lullaby. A visual stimulus will also work. Closed blinds, a star projector, as well as another, very effective sound stimulus, white noise, which calms the baby and helps them fall asleep. This will be an important stepping stone to continue getting the little one to sleep without nursing and crying it out. How to get your baby to sleep without nursing? Change the way you nurse your baby. Changing your child's feeding habits may also be a helpful tip in teaching them how to fall asleep without being breastfed. Make sure that your baby does not link nursing to sleeping. To prevent your baby from falling asleep during breastfeeding, you can, for example, gently scratch their leg and remove the breast from their mouth when they stop sucking effectively and start to fall asleep. Another good idea is to modify the feeding times. Move your feeding schedule around, so that it does not overlap with nap times. Getting your baby to sleep without nursing, change the parent. It is a good idea to get another parent involved in getting your child to sleep. Over time it becomes important, as the little one will realize mom is not indispensable for them to fall asleep. A baby cuddled up to their mother will seek their way to the breast for a very long time, because they associate their mother with nursing at this stage. When the father puts his baby to sleep, using a previously introduced sleep stimulus, the little one will have a chance to learn other ways to fall asleep. This is a great way to strengthen the bond with the other parent and introduce evening rituals which will prove useful in teaching an older child to fall asleep. 5 tips to help keep your baby from falling asleep while breastfeeding. By this time the baby should be full, relaxed, after a bath and a soothing massage, and slightly tired. However, do not wait until they are fussy, as it will be more difficult for them to fall asleep without being nursed. It does take time and patience, but children are great learners, you just have to let them learn. We hope you found our video useful. See also, stages of child development.